Catholicism is smart. Catholicism is beautiful. Catholicism is colorful. It's textured. It engages the mind and the heart and the body. Christianity always has an explosive power. If we let it be itself, it always has this transformative power.
They say most ex-Catholics have not stormed away, they've drifted away. Do you know what I mean? Some have stormed away, they're mad about something, okay. But others have just kind of drifted away. They're not really angry that the church, they got bored, they got indifferent. So I want to get them intrigued. I want to show it. I want to show the artwork. I want to show the architecture. I want to show the lives of the saints. I want to show people at prayer, you know, that just the visual texture and beauty of it might beguile someone enough to reconsider. But then go out even beyond those folks. I think of the really secularized world. A lot of people have kind of drifted into indifference or even hostility to religion. I'm hoping to get them to. They might just see something. They might find some element of it fascinating, and it might, you know, bring them back in. But that's my hope, is that it might engage people at these different levels and make them think again about the Catholic Church.